Sit on an exercise ball with the curvature of your lower back pressed against the ball. Your legs should be bent at the knee and your feet should be pressed firmly against the floor. Your upper torso should be hanging off the top of the ball. Lower your torso into the stretch position with your neck stationary at all times. This will be your starting position. Now exhale and bend your waist while you contract your abdominals to help curl your shoulders and torso forward. Your arms should not assist the movement as you concentrate on using your abdominals to raise your upper body. Your lower back should always stay in contact with the ball. Hold the top contracted position for a brief moment, then inhale and slowly lower yourself back down to the starting position.